work and salary cap issues and all that kind of stuff, but he's back in there and finally making his regular season debut here tonight. Longer run at by Neal as he threw that puck to the other side of the ice, and the Flyers move up with speed. They move in on the other side. Reed a shot. He scores! It's in! Matt Reed just fired it, and it found its way past Auld, and the Flyers take a 1-0 lead. Reed, his second NHL tally, scores for a case of Tasty Cakes.
But from where I'm sitting, don't think for a second that this was a seen eye shot. I think Matt Reed knew exactly where he was putting it. He got a step. His speed was on full display. Once he got going, it went Couturier to the side to Matt Reed. And Alex Auld looked like he was cheating on this, bending over, getting ready to push off.
Well, this is the speed of Reed. He's just going to go right around Cowan right there. That is an absolutely outstanding play, because see where he's got that puck? He's got it way out to the right. He protects it from the defender. Then he lets it go. And Billy, boy, did you ever hit that?